peaceful society is a society where people can live free from fear, free from violence, free from intimidation, free from arbitrary action, either by governments or by powerful corporations. And this, of course, regardless of race, ethnicity, sex, national or social origin. A peaceful society cannot exist where there is oppression or where there is systematic denial of rights and liberties. So a peaceful society also needs to be a just society. A just society is a society that respects the internationally agreed human rights and freedoms. But a just society, to me, is also a society that abides by ethical principles, that promotes the principle of integrity. And that is also why the Goal 16 has specific targets on fighting corruption. Use your right to vote. Every vote should count when it comes to creating more accountable, just, inclusive, and peaceful societies. Engage as much as possible also through social media and various mechanisms that have been created by various groups to claim accountability, to make sure that there is less corruption in society. I would also say that at the local communities, as a citizen in your communities, engage in various activities that can lead, for example, to cleaner environments, to better participation of young people and disabled people. And finally, I would say, act as a global citizen. There's a lot of information available, so be aware of what is going on globally, but also in other countries, so that that comparative information that you have will help you to better claim also accountability and action from your governments at national and local level.